tag matches can break even the best of tag teams.
Yeah, put your team to the test.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match.
This tornado tag match, and that means all four competitors are legal at all times.
You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see how it ends.
All hail is about ready to break loose here in the tornado tag match.
On another thing, one competitor is risking the title and another is looking to claim it. Oh, this couldn't be better.
A nice shot by Sheamus.
Oh, what a headbutt, Cole. He really connected with that one.
Let's talk about the champion for a moment. So tell us, oh, wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Both of these competitors have a lot to gain here tonight. But while both are amazing athletes, only one could come out on top. That's the unfortunate part of this whole thing. A shoulder block. What in the world did we just see? That was amazing.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Pinpoint precision on an elbow drop, right into the center of the chest. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Challenger starting to falter.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
The champ's on the defensive now.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh, man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk. This might not end well.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice of
getting some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that super. Oh, what a counter.
When this guy's on,
incredible counter.
The Celtic Warrior Sheamus battled his way back to WWE in 2015 and has never looked better.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Look at those eyes. The challenger not,
and he's rolling. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. This guy's just getting worn out. This guy doesn't need a therapist. What he needs is an exorcist.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Well, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who would have hoped? What a counter. The champ on the defensive now. His championship reign may very well be holding on by a thread.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
You know, I would have thought one of these guys would have shown signs of dominance at some point by now. That just hasn't really been the case.
And here's Cesaro. He's got him in position. He's looking for the Gotch neutralizer. Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
And he's going up the cage. My God, he's nipping right at his heels.
Oh, man. Talk about having company. In this case, it's more like an unwanted guest.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high. And that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Well, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Tag team match.
That's it for this Tornado Tag Team match. I hope you enjoyed it.